So, this is kind of awkward, but can I come into your bedroom, please?
Yeah, I guess so.
Awesome. Is it too late to chant for a wider doorway?
Yeah.
So, what is this?
This is my altar. This is where I chant when I'm at home.
But we can't show it on camera. Why is that?
It represents your highest life condition, so that's why we put it on an altar. We treat it with respect. I mean, that's why you have an altar. We put water on the altar and plants and fruit. It's just it's your life state.
Can you have different types of fruit, or is it usually a grapefruit?
No, you can have different kinds.
So how often do you have to replace the fruit?
Well, that's the funny thing. You're supposed to have fresh fruit, right? But sometimes I forget, and then I'll be like, oh, I have a piece of rotten fruit on my life state.
So the fruit represents
yes.
Like,
your life condition.
Okay. Mine would have a fruit roll-up on it. What does the bell represent?
We do gangyo, which is when I do my morning chants. We call it gangyo. I read also in Japanese some sections of the Lotus Sutra aloud. Myoho renge kyo hoben pandai ni niji se san ju san mayan jo ni ki go shari hatsu shobu chi e jin jin mur ryo go chi e manan ge nanya e zai jo manan ge shi bujo fu no shi sho vi shaka butzo zin gana ke sen manu kumiru shi sho bu jin gyo sho butzo mir yodo ho yo myo sho jin mo sho fu man ju ju jin jin mizu aho se gi sho sa so shi nangi shari hatsu go jo butzo urai shi dui nen nangi shi ho yo ibutu butzo nai no ki jin cho jo sho vi sho no se so no se sho no se tan no se digi no se san no se in no se an no se kan no se an no se han ma kugi tu.
What?
That's like the first part.
Wait, what? I gotta be honest, I missed a lot of that.
Yeah.
What does that mean?
It's an excerpt from the Lotus Sutra, the expedient means chapter of the Lotus Sutra.
It was very expedient, I think.
Well, I say that every morning and
every
evening.
Do you always go that fast?
Unless I have someone new who's trying to learn.
Oh, well, it's not like that's the exact situation we're in right now.
Well, if you were trying to say it, I would go slow with you.
If you don't mind, could you sort of teach me and the audience how to chant?
Yeah, I can do exactly what I do every morning.
Namyo Horenge Kyo.
So we're gonna say it three times. I'm gonna ring the bell three times, and we're gonna say it three times slow, and then we're gonna chant maybe like a couple more times. Namyo Horenge Kyo, Namyo Horenge Kyo, Namyo Horenge Kyo, Namyo Horenge Kyo, Namyo Horenge Kyo. Myo ho renge kyo nam myo ho renge kyo nam myo ho renge kyo nam myo ho renge kyo.
When you were doing that, what were you chanting for?
Just now, I was chanting that you were able to do it well.
I learned it by the end of it.
Yeah.
Nam myo ho renge kyo.
Yep. Perfect.
All right, I got this. I got this. All right, so now anybody at home can do that chant and ask for what they want, and they will probably get it.
Just have to do it consistently.
Well, thank you so much for like sharing your altar with me.
No problem. You did great.
Yeah, this was. I don't even think I need this card anymore.
No,
Namyo ho renge kyo.
Soul pancake. Subscribe.